animal.
Another memory trigger.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further. Life support is stable. Radiation levels increasing. radiation levels normal. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav. Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. The first colonist. Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve. Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Levels.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
You're trying to give me nightmares.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears locked up.
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Bean!
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
levels increasing. Radiation levels normal. Life support is stable.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the...
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Yeah.
reinforcements. Watch out!
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded until they're gone. We have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
successes.
who failed, Brazilian or not.
More bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the
schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had secured.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Not sure what's worse, this or dying slow like promised.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
The Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels.
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little. There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good to do. He seems fun. PB's remnant technology.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Levels within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out. Not shot, he was just pummeled to death. Well, we know what did this. The Ket have nasty pets. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on West Porter M and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
Ryder, could we chat?
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector?
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I like the Tempest, but I'm not sure I'd travel between galaxies for her.
The Unknown Frontier had its charms, too. It's just strange not having the rest of the design team. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Hey, can you drop by the biolab? We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic. But I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Hello again, Ryder. Taking an interest in my strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
What situations should they handle?
Protecting civilian outposts, holding key positions, or just distracting the kit. Authorization complete. Good luck. Gander's out.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Ah, Pathfinder. It's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus Science team.
Welcome to my team. I look forward to working with you.
Likewise. I can't wait to get to work. There hasn't been much to do so far, unfortunately. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's a lot of pages. About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the Initiative. The Milky Way was just a corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible!
I guarded a mass relay for some time. I always wanted to see the other side.
I totally know what you mean.
So will you be joining us on missions?
Oh, that's funny. Me, out there, with the guns and the danger and everything.
I'm good with guns and danger. I could teach you. And make sure you're okay out there.
I appreciate the offer, but I'm happy where I am. Tinkering in labs. And, in case you offered hoping to get to know me better, that's not gonna work. I mean, I prefer to keep things professional.
I understand completely.
Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then. I'm picking up something. Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected.
Familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey all. Anomaly on sensors. Starfinder, do you have just a minute? Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvesa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tanz asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
We still have to fix them. Everyone, leaders included, needs to pitch in. Let's be honest about these challenges and how we're going to face them.
Nice. Won't make you popular with the leaders, but it's good to hear. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place. I keep the station functional, or as functional as possible, considering.
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to Number 8 yet, have you?
Number 8?
Tan. Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions. I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened, a deal was made. My clan were supposed to settle matters and, in return, get more say in the initiative.
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out. We're done being used.
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
Why do you call Tan 8?
Because he was 8th in line to take over the Andromeda Initiative. I like to remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there. Yes, I know the Hyperion docking unannounced caused some switches to blow. That's fine.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket?
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know? Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
This is a nightmare. But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue? You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Right? What happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the Initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a Pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the Initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
Hey, can you drop by the biolab?
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
Your biotics always do that when you're maybe stressed?
I got it. I'm good. I don't normally lose it like that. A huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I said I wouldn't get in the way, and I meant it. But I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
Even if we get there, there's a mountain of hard work ahead.
Working hard was never my problem. Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Where's my datapad? Oh, how'd you get under there?
Tsubi,
were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes. I'm picking up something.
System. Still hoping we can turn Eos around.
I'm picking up something.
scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Got them all.
Ever try moving back in here?
A forward station, a vital tool for prospective settlers.
We'll need to place more once we're farther out.
Attack on resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush. Set up camp.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the Nomad.
Took one out!
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the cat received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string. I detect a
Sam, anything?
I extracted the nav point the cat used, adding it to your system.
Let's find out what these cat are after.
Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Thank you.
targets!
Scourge, might be dangerous, but we should check it out.
Ryder, check constructs ahead.
Think that's it.